Step 1. Lay all the parts one by one and make sure that it's 40 pieces in total. The box should have 8 top stainless rods, 18 stainless frames, 6 plastic connectors, 4 caster wheels, 1 blue polyester cloth, 1 heater unit, manual and remote. Step 2. On your first base, attach the metal frames to the plastic connectors and make sure that each ends are tightly attached to each other. Step 3. Attach the 4 caster wheels on the lower plastic parts of the dryer. This makes the cherry clothes dryer with ionizer easy to move around. For your second base, attach 6 stainless frames and put the non-flammable polyester cloth on the bottom. Place the small hole sleeves on the vertical stainless frames. Step 5. Continue to install the middle and top stainless frames, including the top rods. The cherry clothes dryer ionizer has a double layer storage with thick stainless frames, so it's sturdy and durable. Step 6. Pull up the polyester cloth to the top and place the heater unit on the lower layer of the product to complete your installation. This product has a 360-degree heat circulation to avoid burn and damage on your clothes. It also has a digital display where you can increase and reduce the time using the remote control provided. It has the power button and the negative ion button that, when pressed, will automatically emit healthy anion for purification and sterilization. This 5 million negative ions, or healthy anion, help sanitize clothes by killing the viruses, germs, and bacteria stuck onto the clothes so that you and your family are safe from these ill-causing elements. To get better results, please be reminded to not overcrowd your clothes inside the cherry clothes dryer with ionizer. See how easy this is to assemble, and it really works. For more details about the cherry clothes dryer with ionizer, just visit www.cherryshop.com.ph.